Hey, buddy, it's be Woody. Be a butter. We ran hard coming back in here because we's on a Squatchy's trail. I know it was a Squatchy because he stank or stunk. I never know really what stink. Anyway, we have come upon what appears to be some graves. Now, what we're gonna do is we're gonna, since a guy that used to be in Governor Asa Hutchinson's office, but he ain't there no more, because as Sarah, whatever it may be, she don't understand about the Sasquatch. She don't believe in it. She believes a lot of other crazy shit, but not Sasquatch. I don't understand that part. Anyway, right here is Graves. I'm going to drop a pin when I hang up here. And Butter, he did a good job. He's wore out now. Look at him. Whew. He goes, whew, he's ready to get back in the truck, take a nap. Because he ran the hardest. I had to track him on my tracking device, see. But anyway, we's here at these graves. We're going to drop a pin. Now, I can't tell you where we is. You'll have to watch for the news, evening news, if Governor Asa Hutchinson's ex-man wants to release it. I'm completely at his mercy on that deal right there. Butter tired. Look at him. He's a painting. Okay, Butter. That's Woody. Over, out.